Thank you very much, Your Excellency, Mr. Zhang Yunxin, Professor Arnaud Nafek, Director General of the Ministry of Health, Mr. Makov, the Chairman of the Steering Committee, distinguished guests, good afternoon. This is a good opportunity for me to greet His Excellency, Mr. Zhang Yunxin, who just arrived to Israel a couple of weeks ago, and this is for us a great opportunity to start and to continue the wonderful cooperation that we have with the Chinese embassy for the past couple of years, a cooperation that I'm sure will continue to flourish during the term of you, Ambassador. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure and privilege to welcome you all to the China Seminar, a part of the Made in Israel 2015 conference. This conference was initiated and organized by the Israeli Export Institute and the Foreign Trade Administration. China ranks as the largest economic power of Asia, of the Asia-Pacific region. Since the late 70s, China has experienced rapid growth. GDP forecast to reach $13.2 trillion in 2018, a growth that comes with great challenges. Among them relates to providing health services both for the big cities and for the rural areas. The medical device market is estimated at just under $17.1 billion in 2013. The Chinese government has launched a health reform program that aims to create a solid platform for universal health care access for all by 2020. Expanding elderly population and growing incidence of chronic disease is fueling demand for additional health care services. The government has committed heavily to the construction of thousands of hospitals, health care centers and clinics. Moreover, it allocated funds for the construction of village clinics in remote areas to provide at least one clinic for every village. The government of the People's Republic of China efforts to simplify regulatory system for overseas investors and cooperation. These will create potential for joint activities between Israel and Chinese entities. Therefore, I hope that the Israeli medical equipment technology, which are worldwide known, and the best of them are being presented here today at Made in Israel 2015, can cooperate with the government of the People's Republic of China to reach these significant and important goals. This seminar is a good example for great cooperation in the field that can create opportunities for both parties. The Israel Export Institute and the Foreign Trade Administration are working together with our Chinese counterpart to increase this kind of collaboration. We invite you to utilize our China unit here at the Export Institute to assist you with any relevant subject. I would like to thank our partners at the Foreign Trade Administration and at the Ministry of Economy who helped organize this wonderful seminar. I wish to thank you all for taking part of this seminar, and it is my hope that you will have a fruitful event and a pleasant visit here in Israel and at Made in Israel. Thank you very much.